It's your fight, go catch your gun. Oh, you best be there. Oh, you best be, don't be down. Don't be down when you feel me down. I'll bring you around when she's there. Don't be down. Don't be down when you feel me down. I'll bring you around when she's there. Take away.
Yo, what peering at your pretty porcelain face? They don't notice the deep-seated issues that lie beneath the surface. Irrational fears that the world sees you as worthless. Has got you treating distant admirers as if they servants. Some will get mad, even vexed about this. They don't understand, you don't know what your true worth is. But your turn will cope with the common culture that we're living in. Think of it, nobody's comfortable within this ignorance. So when you wonder why they act like this, might get pissed, frustrated with the facade they give. Take a second just to realize what the problem is. Need to love yourself before you can have love to give. It's okay. Money's a lot, panicking, behaving like a great is the only way I'm managing. Number not to them, this generation's ways of damage. And I'd like to welcome one and all to the age of the mannequin. Your intentions so desperately hoping that both of our stars align. Virtually I'm more than your acquaintance. And physically we're merely nothing more than facing strangers. And gradually through all the hashtags I'll be losing patience. Soullessly accommodating all the blatant dangers. But situation feels like deja vu. I'm Bill Murray, jumping through the same old hoops. I'm Steph Curry, I'm winning back to back. But what's the use when all you use is smoking mirrors just to cover up your bruise? But still when you win, all you do is lose. You're bound to choose and to use a reality.